scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
Suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
While you're resting, I ran some network diagnostics. Corellia monitoring and holographic systems are nominal. Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network. Mules must have snatched it, caught that porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory. Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
Mama's added a watchtower schematic to your PCC. If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one. You never know when you'll need to recon an area. thing you're holding is a crystal collector. As the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Hmm? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Hello? Name's Sam.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
There.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with a naked eye. I'd advise you to use your ultra deck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider using a watchtower and relying on its sensors. Thank you.
Construction complete. way!
Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Today's a good day. This one's for you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Sam.
Detect
Kyle Crystal and memories are a little different from usual. The process is pretty simple though. Access the delivery terminal to drop off any Kyle Crystals you're carrying.
Replacement is advised.
Crystals for us? These crystals only form in places with elevated chirillium levels, which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Damn, son. That is a lot of crystals. Maintenance and R&D will both get their fill, looks like.
Excess chiral crystals can be deposited at any facility. They'll be added to the stores held on site. These local stores include materials that you can draw upon to fabricate equipment as needed. Good work, Sam. It seems your connection level is increasing. As your connection level increases, larger quantities of resources will be made available to you at our facilities.
Container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with timefall degradation and all that. Useful stuff if you and your cargo have been through the ringer. We've added it to your supplies list, so it's readily available if and when you need it.
There is a correlation between elevated chirillium levels and increased crystal formation. This may well be the result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though. Local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need.
Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
Thank you.
not keep people waiting.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All weapons restrictions lifted.
Call it a rule or a habit, but most mules almost always bring stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that. But be careful, these guys are armed. If this goes sideways, be ready to fight.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons restrictions lifted.
This one's for you.
Construction complete.
There we go. Thanks for the help.
Remember, Sam, before you approach the mule drop site, we recommend using the watchtower to confirm the location of the post box containing our cargo.
What you looking for, dumbass?
Drop sites are rarely deserted, so remaining undetected is key. Keep a low profile and move slowly to minimize noise. around and trust your instincts.
Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.